6 Tips for Six-Pack Abs. No matter if you are a teen trying to get into shape or a grown woman returning to the world of fitness, a harder and flatter stomach is the final goal for many a person. Today, I would like to clarify once and for all this issue of flatter stomach and the six-pack many can just dream about. I will do this by highlighting 6 myths and dishing up tips for six-pack abs. Let us dive in. Number 1. You cannot spot reduce. This means that you cannot burn fat only from a specific spot on your body. All the sit-ups in the world will not burn the fat on your gut. Body fat is lost from all over your body and is caused by a caloric deficit, not from activating a certain muscle group. 2. Cardio is important. The key to getting a six-pack is not in building up the abdominals, but in burning the fat that is covering them. The way to achieve this is to have a caloric deficit, which can be achieved by both taking in less calories and using up more calories. A form of cardio that is very effective for burning fat and boosting your metabolism is HIIT. HIIT is exercising in short bursts of intense cardio followed by a short cooldown. An example of a session would be a 30-second run, followed by a 30-second jog, followed by another sprint, and so on for 4 to 15 minutes depending on the fitness of person. 3. Abs are made in the kitchen. This is the least complex and yet the most difficult aspect in getting a six-pack. The key to getting a six-pack is to cut down on food and lose body fat. Here are some easily applicable tips. 1. Stop drinking soda and start to drink only water. This can make a huge difference. 2. Eat 5 to 6 small meals a day. This helps boost your metabolism and keeps your appetite in check. 3. Try to find your calorie maintenance level and gradually decrease 100 to 200 calories per week until you are shedding about 1 to 1.5 kilograms a week. Number 4. Sit-ups are useless. Sit-ups are supposed to target the abs, but really the hip flexors and spinal erectors are doing the work in the movement. The abdominals are only used isometrically as stabilizers. This means that sit-ups are terrible for your back and do not benefit your abs anyway. Number 5. Other exercises to do. Now this would be the time for me to plug some new life-changing product or idea, but this is not the point of this video. Here are some abs exercises for beginners to do instead of the traditional sit-up. 1. Crunches. There are many different types, but try to think of it as pulling your bottom rib directly to your hip. 2. Weighted crunches. Do normal crunches except hold a plate to your chest. 3. Hanging leg raises. Hang from a bar and pull your knees directly to your chest. Number 6. Don't give up. While achieving your goal of a six-pack may not be as painless and easy as infomercials may have you think, it is still a very realistic goal even for a beginner. All it takes hard work and determination. Giving up a week after you started will not help you get a six-pack or help your overall fitness. For more information on bodybuilding and weight gain, check the playlist on the screen right now.